you people are although not disabled, but I can prove to you that the disabled can be more better than someone who is not a disabled.
Sabari sabari kanyi dunye kwanga sabari sabari nyongote kwanga sabari sabari kanyi dunye kwanga sabari sabari nyongote lemania okanyi dunye munyo okanyi Kanga sabare sabare nyongote.
Lucky Animile is a disabled guy who comes from Osudoku in the eastern region of Ghana. I stay with my parents, but my daddy passed on last year and he gave birth to 9 children. I happen to be the 5th one and the only one with disability.
Munyoni sabare ni le mania. Beto sorola duye.
Scorpino, what's up? I can draw with a pencil and then shade painting. I can paint it or carving. I can also do screen printing. A bit of music.
Lucky is my senior bro. At times, if I look at him, he make me wonder, like, how he take the stick works up. He said he knew how to ride a bicycle. I said, well, I'm not sure. I said I was going to buy some new bicycle from Kasua. Wait, so we go escort me, make we go buy. So we go buy the bike, no. If you go do anything for me, we go buy the bike. If you ride the bike, come house.
When I was a child, my ambition is to become a footballer. Disabled use the crutch. Me, I wanted to play with my physical strength, like play the football on my own. I wanted to play like the way the Cristiano Ronaldo play. So I decided to play with able people.
Sabari sabari kanyi dunye kwanga sabari sabari nyongote
being a disabled doesn't mean you should give up and then be walking at the roadside begging for money, but you still can make it in life because I think the Almighty God has a reason for that. The word disabled doesn't mean inability.
Sabari sabari kanyi dunye,
Panga sabare sabare nyongote.